It's your boy Zappa, Professor Sage. Welcome back to Super Robot Wars 2G. Previously, we did the hard mode. We were supposed to run away, and I took all of my heavy hitters off the table, and we did it with a bunch of Victory Gundams, the Heelbots, Mazinger, and Getter. And yet Mazinger and Getter still don't have double move. The Super Robots get their double move super late. I found on the Akarasu Wiki where that data was, because I'm silly. But let us continue. Out in space, thanks to the Last Battalion, our attack against the Solar Wing is already running late. To make things worse, Mosuke asked to cut out for a while, claiming he has other stuff to do. So we can't map the objective that I read. Alright. His Laplace computer detects an unusual signal which he hopes is the Grand Zone, the mech whose pilot he's looking for. He's sorry to abandon us, but that is the reason why he came with us in the first place. Mosuke bails out before Bright even gets a chance to respond, promising he'll return when he's done! And since there's no way to catch up to the Psybuster at that speed, time to concentrate on the solar ray then. We arrive at Lagrange 6. Just to find out the cannon is almost complete. Stage 19. Solar ray in operation. Choose our mans. So let's grab Mazinger, Getter, Shining, Mahalia's Victory. We need Judo today. V2, Armro, currently in the White Arc. Lala, currently in the New Gundam. Zeta, and Dimethus. We're gonna see how effective it is to switch a weaker pilot into the stronger machine that tends to get all the kills and good stuff, and put a double move pilot into the Heelbot. At least until said pilot, once she is level 27, gets her own double move. Hey look, it's Peru! Anyway, glad me satisfied the solar ray was completed without issue, and it's only 15 minutes away from firing Venus. 15 minutes. So he sends Peru to hold us back. Armro says the best way to stop the solar ray is by destroying the generator mirrors, and it'll cut power to the laser. So we have to go around all the space shit. And blow up those things. We have 15 turns to blow up those 4 spots. What is this? The Lavian Rose! Cool! Who'd have thought? Here's Puru again. And this little W, I can't highlight it on with the mouse. The W is, you know, if they've hit the marker for double movement. Lemmy has not. So, down here. Let's see what we can do. Whoosh. And defend. Defensive terrain. That is Mahalia. Doesn't get her double move until 37. Lame. Judo has work to do. Uso now has the doble. Conditions. In 15 turns, destroy all mirrors. Kamiu ikimasu! Now, get on defensive terrain. weird space storm. I also learned that not all beams are beams. Just because it uses energy, it doesn't mean it's a beam. It has to say it's a beam for it to use beam. Amuro. In the Healbot. In the White Arc. At least until Lala can catch up. Who's attacking? Camille? And that's why I put you on a defensive tile. Are you approaching me? Alright, so... okay... hold on, hold on! I need to look something up that I just heard listening on the side. If they have a playlist for that, oh. I'll look into this a little bit later. Anyway, distractions. My bad. My apologies. I should put money into that attack. Next. did get hit, so Amuro needs to go a little faster to catch him. Get punched! Oh dear. And dash off. Amuro has one move. I guess I could have saved that for someone else. Oh well. Oh, you still have moves. Powerful. On turn two, Lupe arrives, wondering how the Rebel forces found out about their laser cannon. Fortunately, we didn't do anything to trigger the other lady. Crazy lady is not here. No, not that high power. Crunch. Ow. Very nice. Domo. Domo. Double move. Okay, so self-recovery. Yeah! Ooh, you are super behind. Alright, you will be fine though. So that's triple move, all the way. Thank you. Okay, and then what we'll do is hopefully we can get. Yes, we can. G Fortress launching! Convince Puru! Since we've had Judo talk to Puru before, have him talk to her again. She only finds him familiar, and he tries to remind her that he promised to come and play with her. It only causes her head to hurt further. Let's actually. We're just going to go ahead and get rid of problems. Oh, that was a waste of hot blood, and that makes me furious. Take that! Love, anger, sorrow, etc. No! No! It's bullshit. 76%, come on! Wrong square. Come here. It's not time to jump them from there yet. Yeah. Amuro, come on. No! Don't everyone leave! What am I doing? We're dodging. Choo-choo! Choo-choo! Bruh! Dodge! Now I need to make sure I get this kill. Level up! You can shoot him though. Good grief. Get it together, child. The viewer count's been like 3 and under. And like I count as 1. So nobody's really been watching me today. Makes me feel a little bad, but I'm not playing anything popular. Nice hit! Thank you! Thank you for being here! Alright. Talk to her once again, and Puro will get her memory back. Much she'd let me surprise. He thought that mind control was perfect! Welcome to Team Puru! Puru is in. Start here. Do much healing. Weird. Mazin, go! Almost dead, full life, wounded. Finn Funadu! Or regular funnel, whatever. Cut down. Mm-hmm. need to go. Get to punching. And then get out the other heal bot. Nope, one space too far. Get drilled! Doo-doo-doo-doo. Alright. Okay, so you go first. And then Amuro. Was Axel. Do that. Alright. And then Uso. Next turn. Yes, go ahead. Brah! Gah, 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 gah. Punching! Bunshin has begun. Oh boy. Yosoi! Who got hit? Tomo? Let's get over here and heal this man. Or well, this is fine. Hmm. Nah. Swords are not your forte. Level up from dodging. Launching! Huh, you actually countered. Well then, get repaired. Do you have XL? No. Beam sword. I shouldn't be sleepy, but I am getting to that juncture. I'd rather dodge. Because dodging mattered. Well, I mean, get some rest. You've got a long night ahead of you. Or maybe not. Hopefully you can make it a full shift. Okay, first order is heal thyself. Drill! It's fine. Boss for Friday and Saturday. Final attack! Shoot this man. Bro. I need you to land hits, Camille. Piddly. Well, nice. Heal the boat! Punch this mirror! Alright, well, let's see it this turn. Bawoo! Do the dodging. Good job, bro. Allegedly. Lucky. Glemmy, out! Lala, welcome to double! So let's save. And see where. There. Got it. Thank you. Enemies. Oh, I was slightly off. Here we go. Now, begin. Except for the part where I interrupted your shit. Rakan, arise to save Glemmy's ass. But even so, we good. We Gucci. Oh, hello, drink I forgot about. Armor up. Come on. Come on, man. You've approached Domon Cashew. Just like too slow. Armor up. Thank you. So, as such, only because you're a boss, and you could be worth a bit more dollars, you do this. Why? Oh, because nobody's next to you. That's Tomo. Dummy. Lucky. Focus might help some. Nice. Pop. Way to catch up, Bright. Bright was at like down at like 20 something. We'll look into it later. Oh, we can take a look right now real quick. No, that's not on that page. That's on this page. Here we go. Bright Dolson. 10 more levels for that. Heck. Fa, 34. That's more reasonable. Okay. I had to see when some people get their double move. Shame I can't take Bright out of the Bright Bow. Alright, so we need to eliminate these. Is anybody on the boat? Who's on the boat? Prue's on the boat. Prue's bench. Mahalia. Hurt this man? Dang. That's fine. Guess who's right here? Morale. I guess that would matter. Beam! Get the tomahawk. Boomerang. Is anybody around that has mercy? Amuro has mercy. Okay, so first let's heal up. Good. It does not hurt to put Judo in a position of not sucking. He already punched all these other mirrors. Dumbbone, how did you burn all your energy? I used Godfinger one time. Maybe I used it more than once. Oh well. Vulcan! Alright. After the battle. Mosky calls back, says the pig signal he picked up was Shu, but he failed to catch up with him in time. Mainly because Masaki doesn't know where to go. But with Mosky is Captain Henkin. Kent's space to deliver some goods, and found Mosky wandering about like the idiot that he is. He tells us the battles are over in the all over Earth except in the Americas. If we had saved four returns. He had planned on making it an emotional recovery, but canceled. And allegedly, welcome, Reinforce Junior. With that, I thank y'all for watching. And as always, SIEG ZEON.